Hello everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to another live stream. Tonight we're doing a race room special event, Macau GP, in two different classes. First the Formula 3 cars, and after that the GT3 cars. So this was a competition where you could just join, and everybody who joined was invited to this race. And it's gonna be an interesting one, super difficult track, Macau, extremely challenging. I'll try to do my best today, but I don't think we'll be on the podium tonight. Very good drivers have qualified. Moritz Lerner, Jaroslav Honzik, and a bunch of other really, really quick guys. So hopefully we'll do all right. We're gonna try and stay out of trouble first and foremost. That's gonna be the most important thing. Hey, Clubman, Tom, Thomas, CRC, Gamizuki. Albus Race Experience, VV Racing, how you guys doing? Hey Marius! Yeah, it's gonna be a tough one. By the way guys, let me know, I just changed some audio settings in OBS. I'm trying to get rid of the echo and the pedal noise. So let's see, hopefully the audio is still loud enough so you can hear me over the engine noise. Hi V-Game! Hey Kenichi! It's going good! Yeah, CMB, it's gonna be a tough one because, yeah, you know Macau, it's a crazy place. And obviously it's the real Macau GP this weekend. Actually, I think this night we have the first race, it's like 2 p.m. 2 a.m. this night, in a couple of hours. Gonna be the first race. There's of course Formula 3, WTCR and the GT3 cars as well. I'll try to follow those races. Hope to catch something live, but it's probably a bit too late, so hopefully probably gonna rewatch it then. Yeah, we have the first race is the Formula 3 cars, so we're gonna drive that first. I think that's be a bit of a shorter race. I don't know if it's 20 minutes, we'll check in a second. And then the GT3 race will be 45 minutes. Hi Christopher. And the superbikes too, that's true CMB. Those guys are crazy, man. What do you mean, is it too low or is it still alright? Because I don't wanna increase the volume too much, otherwise I'll get the echo again, you know? And maybe I can increase it a little bit, the microphone. How's this? Should be a little bit better, but I can't go much beyond that, I think. Sound is good? Yeah, I hope so. Let's see then, when I'm out on track and I'm with the engine up and everything, I hope you can still hear me. No echo, that's good, yeah, but we'll see when we are on Discord and with Jaroslav. And also the crew chief. See if we can get him to say something. How's my pace?
We don't have enough data for that.
Did you get any echo from that? I think not. And then what about the pedal noises? I think it should be a little bit better than last time. Hi Steven. Yes, back on the TSPC racer. Yeah, I think we are ready to go out on track and practice a little bit.
Hello George, welcome.
Hello, hello. Good luck tonight.
Good luck to you too. I hope I will not break you somewhere.
don't worry, I'll be way behind you.
I don't think so. By the way, I did some changes to the setup and I'm in the setting with my wires.
Okay. I think I need to make the Discord a little bit louder. Just a tiny bit.
Maybe it need to change some gearing, but I haven't tried properly.
It's alright, I'm not gonna bother with setup now. Just trying to stay safe, really.
Yeah, same, same.
Podium or unsubscribe? I'm afraid I'm gonna lose you again today, then.
The only thing to change on the setup may be for you, I don't know if it will work or not, just make the 4th and 5th gear a little longer, like one click only.
What's the 5th gear?
4th and 5th.
Okay.
Because on the 5th gear, twice you will hit the limiter, so I don't know if you like it or not. So maybe you can just, you know, make it longer. But it's kind of unstable on the brakes, but I don't know how to set up the car better.
Yeah, I'm more loose on the exit of the corner.
Well, you have to be, like, just go full throttle and just catch it, because the car is very easy to catch.
Yeah. I'll try. Alright, we don't have much practice left, I see. That's not good.
The exit looks clear. It's in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow.
So this corner is flat out easy with these cars. Not so easy with the GT3 cars later. Very late break here. So close to the Armco everywhere. Maybe I should stay in third gear here.
Yellow flag, sector 1. V6 has gone off.
Now this corner here, is no overtaking, permanent yellow flag. We need to go to first gear definitely here. Yeah, Leonard is gonna be the man to beat today definitely in GT3.
Now I had a beautiful yellow flag situation. Four cars in a wall.
Oops.
Blocking the racetrack.
It's not gonna be the last time tonight. Oh man. Not much
maybe
practice. Good luck.
Some people are telling me maybe to lower the rear anti-roll bar for the setup if it's too oversteer for you.
I'll try maybe. Car is bumping because the track is bumpy. Hey, Michael. At least we got a private qualifying here. I need to focus now, guys. 15 minutes of qualifying. Hi, Arthur. Some big bumps here on this track. so close. Not a perfect lap at all. Let's see, maybe I can improve by 2-3 tenths. Lost all the time here again. Still half a second up. No! Let's try that again with less fuel, because we can do flying starts anyway. Top 5, I think, is my goal tonight. No.
Yellow flag, stay sharp.
Was such a good lap until there.
Sector 2 is clear.
I lost a little bit again, but still pretty good lap. Tough shit, guys.
Clear. Incident clear.
P8. Oh man. P9. I don't think I can improve half a second. How do these guys do that?
Wow, I just found half a second in the hairpin when my car slided like you used handbrake.
Wow.
My car just slided on a brake like a handbrake, and I hit a perfect exit in the turn. 207.6.
Crazy. Crazy. Goddamn. P10, not even an improvement.
Yellow flag, green flag, sector one.
Last try. Ah. Gain a bit of time in the hairpin, but I don't know what these guys find 1 second here. That's crazy. How are you guys driving 2.7? That's just insane, guys.
It's pretty hard.
Like, I'm so hard on the limit. I don't know. I couldn't even improve a couple of tenths here.
Do you have any clue about the fuel?
Calculate fuel for 20 minutes.
We don't have the data.
No, I forgot to ask the crew chief.
Do it!
It's too late, he doesn't have the data anymore.
Oh. So like 50 liters maybe? 40? It's like, it's 30 minutes, so it's like 13 laps, right?
Well, the maximum is 40 liters.
Oh, okay. Then it's settled, I think.
Yeah.
Oh god, I hope we will not have to refuel or something.
Hey Hans. Yeah, JK, that's
anyway, I lowered,
crazy, man.
Rear onto low bar to minimum for the race, just to be safe.
Okay, I'll do that too.
40 liters, I think it's enough, I hope.
Yeah, it has to be.
Well, good luck, George. It's gonna be very hard in your position at the start.
Oh my god, middle of the pack, this is crazy. Good luck.
Good luck, stay safe.
Hey Gary. Holy shit, guys, this is gonna be a crazy race. 30 minutes, here we go. Survived turn one. And turn two. Big crash in the background. We were lucky to get through here.
Hope you are alive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, the good news is we are still in this race, P7. Let's stay in the slipstream. Probably gonna hit the limiter. Another one bites the dust.
Yellow flag is sector 2.
Hi, old boy. Trying to stay close to Buran. Ay. Hansik P2. Ooh. We made it to P5. That's our goal for the race. This is just crazy. The guys in front, Adam Pinches, P1. Good stuff. Guys in front are just insanely quick. Hitting the limiter now. Oh my god. Luckily no big wall contact yet. Ooh, that was close. Close to that inside armco. Hey Billy, how's it going? Not much time to reach it right now, unfortunately. Oh my god, understeer. Ron is escaping me. But P5 is already not so bad. Started at P10, or was it P9? Survived until now, still 20 minutes to go. Let's see who makes the next mistake. Hanzik in the lead now. Wow, somebody coming back from behind.
Our car is perfect for overtaking. I'm hanging higher stop speed than the second guy.
I almost just got overtaken on the straight.
Oh really? Wow.
Buron is escaping me. If he doesn't make a mistake, we will not be able to catch him. Probably have to more look in the mirror than anything else. Looks a little intense, yeah, you can say that loud, Jimmy. Sorry, Billy, I always confuse those two names, sorry. Bimmy and Jimmy.
The tires are really going, wearing real fast.
Looks close in the lead.
Oh yeah, Adam is kind of faster in the corners, but I'm faster on the straights. It's pretty intense fight though, pretty good.
Oh my goodness. Jimmy Strange. Everybody go check out Billy's channel, by the way, if you haven't yet. He's doing tons of videos. No chance here to fight back.
We're having awesome fight here.
I need to focus so hard. This is just crazy stuff, Macau. Of course.
Green flag, sector 2.
Front yellow, front left yellow already. Pane Bianco overtook us. That's a funny name. It means white bread in Italian. Oh god, Sabino coming back as well. Sanders, Terry.
My turrets are gone.
Same here. Oh my god. I can't. I need to focus on the driving, man. Let's see if we can keep P6. It's half time in the race. Oh man, the tires will be dead at the end. Thank you. This is only the first race of the evening, guys. We're gonna do a 45-minute race in GT3 on this track after this. It's gonna be a big change in pace. Jesus, I feel like I'm on the limit. Of course, I'm making a few mistakes, but... guys in front are just incredibly quick. Wow. That was close to causing a traffic jam here. Oof. Yeah, I hope we can be a little bit more competitive in GT3. I think we should be. Out of the 100 guys on the leaderboard, I think I was P6 or 7. So, but still one second off Moritz Löhner, who has done a crazy lap. Guy behind with a mistake, not a big one though. Minutes ago. Yeah, there's so many close calls during this race. A little bit worried about the tires. I got all tires yellow now.
Yeah, I have left front orange. I think my left front tire will hang the whole race.
It has to.
I know. Victory or puncture.
Yeah. Well, you know, at least we haven't crashed big time yet. Don't jinx it, come on.
Sector 2 is clear.
Somebody with a mistake. Pane Bianco. But he's going again. Don't worry, Barbecue Man, we still have another race coming up after this one. several minutes ago. Can't afford to make a mistake if I want to keep my position.
Yellow flag sector 2.
My left front is on a 25%.
Uh-oh.
That's crazy!
Mine is orange blinking as well.
I have three tires orange.
Mine will be soon as well. Come on, Pane Bianco, make another mistake. You can do it, you can do it! I'll be right behind you. Yeah, Lenny, that's awesome. I never would have thought that would be possible. That's crazy. Absolutely crazy. I have to think about what I do at 10,000. What is he doing? What are you doing, mate? Is he running out of fuel or what? It's dangerous to go so slowly.
Flag.
Left front 19% red.
Incident clear, green flag.
Wow. Don't blow the tire.
Yeah.
That was
I
close.
Overtook him.
Got him back. He seems to have some kind of issue. I don't know what it is. Maybe tires, maybe fuel, maybe some other technical issue. He certainly has the top speed though. It's crazy. Must run quite a low wing here. Oh my god. Oh my god. There was not much space there, mate. Well, that was the end of it then. Just braked a bit too late here. Missed the white bread. But yeah, intense stuff, guys. Macau madness. Hope you guys enjoy. Thanks for liking the video. It's not over yet. Let's bring P5 home. Fritz, not far away at all.
Left front 12%, last lap of the race.
Easy.
Easy.
Alright, one more lap. Have to survive one more lap, guys. Oh no. Where do you go? Where do you go? On the outside. That was close, but very important that I defend it here. Big luck up. It's getting close. That looks like they're busy fighting each other. That's good for me.
Sector 3 is clear.
By the way, the race is also commentated live on the Twitch of Racestorm Racing Experience. Wow.
3% on the left front in the end.
That's twitch.tv Racestorm Racing Experience. Okay, two more corners, guys. Focus now. Wow, Fritz. Tried to push too hard and lost it. So now we are pretty safe. Whoa, congratulations, dude. Incredible pace, incredible pace.
Oh, that was epic. That was epic. Congratulations to you as well for finishing.
That was my goal, P5, or top 5. Wow. Intense stuff, guys. Stay tuned for the GT race. Thanks, Billy Strange. This was the first race of the night. Second one coming up in the GT3 cars. That's gonna be probably a bit closer racing. Hopefully I'll be a little bit more competitive there. Thanks, CMB. Thanks, Willy. Thanks, Steven. Thanks, brother. Yeah, I mean, after the qualifying, where did we end up? P9 in the quali. So P5 in the race, I can live with that. But I don't know how these guys do it in the front, that's just crazy. And I got the same setup as Jaroslav, so no excuses, but I don't know. I must be taking some corners not quite right. Thanks, Ignacio. Oof, that was amazing though. Macau is such a unique track, man. Thanks, Pete Doggister. Hansik Pinches, Dent Uro. A lot of Czech and Hungarian guys. I beat my Italian teammate there. Not teammate, but fellow Italian. Right, so now GT3, there should be even two servers.
Dance with the dog.
So now we're waiting for another server, right?
I think it should be up already.
Oh, that's right. Gonna go pick my Porsche, baby. Which one? Number 911 or 912? Let's go for 911. Classic. You have to have qualified for this special event in Race Room. It's basically like a competition. You pay €2 to enter, and then all the guys who entered will race.
I feel like the Porsche is the safest way at all, you know.
You have to take what you have to take.
Yeah, if I want to win, if I want to fight for a win, I need a Porsche.
Go for it.
You take your Porsche?
Of course. It's gonna be... It's gonna take a while to get used to this car. Jumping straight out of Formula car into a GT car, it feels so different. It feels like driving a tank after these Formula cars. Let's see, how long do we have for practice? 1 hour. Easy, easy.
Is there a password for the server?
Yes, there is. It's a different one. You should have it in the mail.
Yeah, it's a different one, but it doesn't work for me.
Worked for me? Pretty Porsche.
Exit's clear. Push. Disengage limiter. Yellow flag for sector 2.
Did it work now?
Yeah.
God.
Oh my God, look at the field. Michael Rakel, Balin Benedek, Benz Bunky, Moritz Lohner.
Oh man, I'm gonna get swamped here.
What are we doing here? For a fuel?
No idea yet, but I will ask the crew chief later. If I don't forget again.
I think this race is gonna be pretty hard.
Definitely. I think I need like half an hour to get used to this car now.
Yeah, and especially like the worst part of the racetrack is the second corner. But with Formula 3 cars, it's so easy.
Yeah, exactly. Hey, Balint.
Oh my God, this car is weird now. I'm dumping every wall I can find.
Formula 3 race was okay. I was ending up on P5 in the end, which was, oh my god, I need to completely rewire my brain to drive this car now. Oh my god.
That's a big difference. What's wrong with this car?
That's what I told you.
Compared to Formula car, this car is like, what the hell?
Oh man. Thanks, Christopher. Yeah, the braking on the Cup Porsche is tricky, Terry, but there's gonna be a physics update fairly soon, I think, on that car. I don't know when yet, but it's coming. Oh man. Let's see, I need to change the FFB multi a little bit here. And then just do a couple of laps, get used to the car again.
Your exit is clear, push down.
Yeah, thanks, Albus Racing. Albus Race Experience. But there's some guys on the server who are much quicker than I am. It's just mind-boggling, these guys. Stay in third gear here. Ah! The turn-in is just completely different than in the Formula car, and it's so tricky driving these cars back to back. We'll get used to. Luckily we have a little bit of time for practicing. Hey Joe Blow, how you doing? Well, I think these race room special events, they are of course inspired by the real events, so there's the real Macau GP this weekend, so they picked this track and those cars, but hopefully there's gonna be more of these. I can see like Nürburgring 2-hour races and other stuff.
By the way, George, I don't know if you will have time, but in December I want to do kind of a little championship, winter championship with the GT4 cars.
Sounds great. Don't know if I can make all the races, but I'll try to do some of these.
Nice. Okay, we have 1 hour before the race, am I correct?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
A lot of time to practice.
I definitely need that.
Yeah, same.
Great, Joblo, that's the way to do it. Thank you. Ah. Evening, Mark. Oh, man. Much more lazy turning now than competitive Formula cars. Ay, ay, ay. Kiss on the wall.
You can leave the server and come with a different car, right?
Think so, why not? Jesus. Turning in too much a little bit there. I think I'm gonna let this guy go because he's probably quicker. Also, hi Dino, by the way, sorry if I missed some messages. Slowly getting the feel back for this car, slowly but surely. Goodness. Always hitting the inside here. If you have one screen free, then make sure to watch the broadcast on twitch.tv Racerum Racing Experience. Robert is broadcasting over there, commentating the race as well. I don't know what he's talking about for 1 hour in practice though, alone. Maybe he has a co-commentator, I'm not sure actually. Don't quite have the feeling of how much I can turn.
I can see the guy in front of me on the first place has on a like a on a time board he has 2:16.0, but when I'm doing lap time he has a 2:15.6.
Maybe it was an invalid lap. Yeah, it's difficult to get around the hairpin, but it helps if you adjust the steering lug. That will make the tires turn more in the front. You can do that in car setup steering settings. I have it at maximum here, 20. Oh man. Let's see who we have on the server. Michael Rechel, he's an alien. Jaroslav Hanzik, another alien. Pinches was really, really quick in F3. He's probably also very good here. And probably a couple of other guys that I haven't mentioned that are really quick as well. 15.6. Don't remember what my lap in the on the leaderboard was. Yeah, the race is live on twitch.tv Racerum Racing Experience. Yeah, where's Moritz? Michael, give me some setup tips. Nice, enjoy it, Lenny. Little lower camber, 4.5 and 3, minus 4 in the front, and in the rear, to take a few minutes, guys.
It's like a Porsche track to me.
Yeah, definitely.
Well, what time do you see on the guy in the first place?
215.605.
Try my setup, which I send you.
Yeah, I've tried it a little bit, but it was when I just came back from the Formula car, so I thought, wow, what's going on? But maybe I need to try it again.
Yeah, I think with that setup, I could beat Moritz lap time on the leaderboard with 5% traction control.
I'm using the setup that I used on the qualifying leaderboard, and I'm gonna stay with that one. Michael says he has nearly the same setup anyway.
It's hard to hit lap time. It's very, very hard.
Yeah, absolutely. Try the Camaro.
The game is kind of bugged because I can see different lap times from
You don't see 215.6?
No, I can see when I'm in a time, like on a timing, I can see 216.09. But when I'm driving, I can see 216.9 as well. But when I'm crossing the line, it says 1.2 seconds or something.
Right, let's give it another whirl.
They call back.
Car approaching Montreux. Sector 1 is clear.
Oh, by the way.
Blue flag.
I wanted to do something here in the control settings. Toggle the driver names. I need that here. That's weird, Otenasse. I don't know. Cold Moritz? I don't know, Isaac. It's Moritz Lerner from Williams Esport.
I brought the most beautiful car.
It takes it clear.
Which one?
I knew!
Ah, Roller Corvette.
Yeah.
Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow.
You have good brakes, huh?
Yeah, but a lot of understeer. I mean, like, a lot of understeer.
And oversteer.
Yeah. Compared to Porsche, this car is nightmare.
And I'm always hitting the inside arm curves. Too much grip.
Thank you.
forgot to change the steering lock for this track.
I'm using 20 lock and 600 degrees of rotation.
Yeah.
How much rotation do you use? I'm curious.
20. And rotation, I have the set by the game, so 540.
So default.
Yeah, the default one.
Did you have a look at that field? It's just full of aliens, man. Also, I haven't really put in a fast lap yet, but I will not be winning this race, I can tell you that already. But let's see next lap, if we can put in a clean lap. Yes, anything can happen.
Well, I will tell you the Corvette, it's amazing, but it's so much understeer.
Just dial it out in the setup.
It doesn't work, nothing works.
Okay, focus now. See if we can get up in the top 5. That'd be amazing. Oh my god. My mind is still in the Formula car. Ah, I always hit that inside arm to here.
Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear. Sector 1.
Oh, it's gonna be tough. Gonna be a very tough race.
Sector 2 is clear. Yellow flag for Sector 2.
Every car and Porsche is just so easy. Same as the North Side, but the Porsche is quite fun.
Ah, yeah, always this inside corners. Jesus. Ah, it's still a good improvement. Not far from Antonov. Ooh. Let's hope that doesn't happen in the race. There's still a couple of guys missing here on the server, like Moritz. So yeah. Looks like top 5 will again be our first goal, main goal. Oof. I'm gonna take 2 minutes, guys. Be right back with you. Alright, I'm back. Thanks for staying with me. Those of you who did. Still half an hour to go till quali. Hey Moritz, you won't race today? Oh, that's too bad. Why? Don't tell me you got something better to do. Oh well. It's gonna be between Michael and Jaroslav then.
Sector 2. It looks like Da Costa has gone off in turn 21. Sector 2 is clear.
Sun is off sync, maybe slightly because of the ND I setup that I'm using, but it shouldn't be much. Half a second? That can't be. Anybody else?
Green flag sector 1.
It is, that's weird. Was fine the other day. Goddamn NDI. Not sure how I can fix that. I'm gonna try something. Be right back, guys. Alright, can you guys let me know if it's better or worse?
It's gonna be Porsche Super Cup race today.
Yeah. Either I made it better or I made it worse.
I tried like four cars, and you can see the Porsche is better because on the bumps it steers, but the other cars just go straight. This is a special car for Nordschleife and this racetrack.
Yeah. Audio test. 1, 2, 1, 2. Is it better or is it worse, guys? Or is it the same still? Test, test. 1, 2. Check. Right, seems better. Let's put in some more laps then.
Track's clear. Push, push, push.
Can you ask your crew chief for a fuel, please?
Calculate fuel for 47 minutes.
For 47 minutes. We estimate we'll need 63 liters.
Crew chief says 63 liters.
Four, so we should take that or more or less?
Minutes. We should need about 85.
I would say 65 should be enough, hopefully.
Sorry, mate.
Alright, thank
that.
You.
Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear.
Yeah, I've added a 500 millisecond render delay on the source. I don't know, last time it was... I had no delay, so that's really weird. Sometimes NDI... It's not that reliable, but... If something is off, if you guys can just let me know and I'll try to fix it. Was it off since the beginning? Because nobody complained in the first race.
I think the tires will hold 45 minutes.
I think so, yeah. I might be wrong.
Well, 3% in Formula 3 car were pretty intense.
Yeah.
Thank you.
can't believe I always hit that Armco here.
Green flag, sector 2.
Yeah, I think top 5 should be doable. But I just want to survive, really. Too late on the break.
No.
Ay.
Sector 3.
Alright, focus on this lap now.
I don't think I will improve. 16.0.
I think I can improve a little bit, but not much.
Try my updated setup?
Fuck! I don't know. What did you change?
I will send you the setup in a second. I will just finish this lap because I'm going for a pole position.
Alan Benedict, really good lap as well. Well, if I finish in the top 5, I'll be more than happy. And if I finish the race without causing a big crash, I'll also be happy. No way I can fight for a podium here, unless there's a big incident somewhere. Thank you.
clear. Push now. Green flag sector 3.
Big oversteer. Oh, wow.
Sector 1.
Will is a Trustmaster TSBC racer. Much love. I need more pace. but I'm just making too many mistakes. I mean, I had a big sideways moment in this lap.
Did you try to set up?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of kind of good, I would say. It's kind of like, yeah, it's oversteery, but it works for the track.
Well, where did you send it?
On Discord. I wonder where is Morris Lohner? He's not joining?
He said he's not gonna make it today, yeah. Can I just download it and copy it without leaving the server?
Yeah, you just leave it to your documents and setups, and you can just load it.
Okay, let's try that. You sure about those hard, what is it, dampers? Moritz told me to go way soft.
Sorry, George, what did you say?
I see you still have pretty hard dampers, but Moritz said he was way soft with the dampers.
Yellow flag sector 2.
Can't hear you, sorry.
Like 5 dampers, you think it would be alright?
He was on 1-1.
Wow! Shame he's not coming in this race.
Hi CB. Oh my god, this is... I don't know if it's a good idea to try a different setup now. I'm going back to my old setup. It's too late now to get used to this.
Okay.
But let's see, what can we try, maybe? The 626. Maybe try that, and also that. You've been in Germany? It's not my country, but still a nice city.
Exit looks clear.
So, 10 minutes still quali, guys. Let's do a few more laps. Maybe the brake balance.
Oh, seems kinda nice.
Yeah, it's a lot of mechanical grip, I think.
Yeah, time to do 214.
Thank you.
Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear.
Well, if I can stay off the walls, it might be better.
You're still running with zero traction control, yeah?
No, I have 5%.
Okay. I'm actually in northern Italian CB, just very close to Austria though.
Oh shit, I was 3/10 of a second faster.
Oh,
hit the wall.
Green flag sector 3.
Alright. Now I have to get used to these setup changes again. Yeah, the name is German, you're not wrong with that.
Wow, I was 3/10 of a second faster, then I hit the wall, lost 2/10 of a second, and in the end I still improved on my lap.
Nice. Shush, yeah, I know. It is a beautiful place, northern Italy, the Alps. Bit more understeer now, but a bit more stable.
Oh, that's gonna be so close race today.
Just keep it safe.
Oh yeah, that's the important. In F3, I touched the wall like 10 times.
Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Green flag, sector 2.
But no big hits though.
Yeah,
not
same
like
here.
Not like WTCR. Not like WTCR.
Yeah.
Sector 3 is clear. Thank you.
Wow. Well, it's an improvement. Are you a truck driver then, I take it? Get to see a lot of nice places, I assume.
Sector 2 is clear.
Ah, messed it up. That was would have been an improvement.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
But I think those setup changes made a nice difference. So getting ready for quali. I assume we're doing a private quali again, so we can do a flying lap right away. Calculate fuel for 47 minutes.
For 4 minutes. We estimate we'll need about 6 liters.
Calculate fuel for 50 minutes.
For 50 minutes. We think we'll need 68 liters.
Mm-hmm. Tour manager for bands. Oh, wow. You're like a roadie then.
When we'll drive together as a Corsa, by the way.
Yeah, when the multiplayer starts working. So far it hasn't been great.
What's wrong on 800 ping? Okay, good luck, mate.
Good luck.
Whew. Yellow flag.
Let's do this.
Green flag.
Thanks, CB. Mother Nature. Now, more aero would help with the driving, but not with the lap time. Thank you, barbecue man. Focus, focus. slide in the last corner. That was unnecessary. But good lap, 16.6. I think that's the best I did in a long time.
It's an in clear, green flag. Flag. Green flag, you're clear.
As I said, if I can stay in the top 5, that will be amazing. Pretty happy with the lap so far. Some guys will probably beat me still. May.
Stay sharp.
No way, Otanasa, there's no way I can beat Jaroslav today.
Green flag, you're clear.
Unless they crash. That was good. That was great. No, don't throw it away. I threw it away.
Yellow flag, stay sharp. Sector 2 is clear. Green flag, all clear.
Still P5 though. Well, this track, it's easy to make a mistake here. And you're pushing that hard.
Yellow flag.
Braked 1 meter too late.
Green flag, all clear.
Lost P5 to pinches, but that's okay, that's okay. Thank you. Hey, you start the ring. Come on, break early, earlier. Driving the car, it's not productive, it's counterproductive. Mamma mia. Ginger tea. Nah. Screw it. Screw it. Calculate fuel for 50 minutes.
For 50 minutes. We estimate that we'll need 78 liters.
Calculate fuel for 47 minutes.
For 47 minutes. We reckon we'll need about 74 liters.
It was less before. Let's go with 70 liters, 19 laps, somewhere around there. You can overtake into turn 3, that is after the fast sweepers and then the long straight down that tight right-hander. And you can turn into the last corner. And that's it. Unless somebody makes a mistake. But the car is super soft, at least on the dampers. Jaroslav on pole by 1.5 tenths ahead of Rechel, Bunky, Benedek, Pinches. Those are all eSport drivers. So I'm glad I'm best of the rest. What's Radek doing? Not driving a lap? Starting last. He's doing the safeties. Start from pit lane. Let everybody crash and then drive to the front. One minute till the race. The game is called Race Room Racing Experience, Jesse. It's a free download on Steam, and you can buy all the cars and tracks that you want in the game itself. There's a Black Friday sale coming up fairly soon, guys. It's the best time of the year to get involved with Race Room. Tell all your friends. Yeah. To Michael Beaton again. Gasly still driving? No. Hey, Michael snitched your pole.
Oh yeah, I could have done the 14, but I just couldn't hit the lap time. It was so hard.
That would be amazing, 14.
It was just so hard. Well done on PC's too.
Yeah, at least.
Incident clear, green flag.
So you say 65 meters?
I think I'm actually going with 70. But yeah, that's probably a bit too much, but safe.
Okay, I'm gonna go 60. I'm gonna ride out the fuel, I'm gonna come to Sweden.
Don't come to me, I told you, put in 70.
No, you said 65 first.
Oh man, this is gonna be intense.
Oh my god, a second corner? That's gonna be hard.
45 minutes. Guys, wish me luck. I'm gonna need it.
Good luck, George, and stay away from the walls.
Yeah, you too.
Do you use traction control for the start or not?
No, but I'll enable it right away afterwards.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, Straffy, hello to Austria. Here we go, boys. Crashed in the background. Had to happen. Taking it easy and safe for now. Porsche Cup in the front.
Green flag sector one.
Thank you, Antonov. P6, come on.
We are alive!
Yeah, so far so good. Got one little knock from behind, but everything else was okay.
Nice. I wonder what will happen with the deer in the second corner now.
Sorry, I forgot to switch this to full screen.
I lift it, it's better.
Yeah, me too.
I have small balls.
Thank you. How long can we keep it together without incident? We managed to follow Pinches and Benedek a little bit so far. Oh my God. Sliders. Somebody's gonna make a mistake at some point. Hopefully not me. Holy oversteer.
Sector 2, Sector 2 is yellow.
Yeah, this game is on PC only.
Sector 2 is clear.
I don't know the lap times of the WTC from the top of my head, to be honest. If that's what that question is.
Come on, George, push!
So close with Benedek right now. Ooh, exciting stuff, guys. Hope you enjoy. Hit like if you do. Thank you. Some crazy stuff.
No.
Almost went wide in the last corner. No stream experience is not on. Don't use it while streaming. Ah. Half an hour to go, trying to stay without incident. Wow. Dirty air through that corner. Mini lift, still hit the wall. nice close fight with Benedek though. I like it. Thanks for subscribing. Woo! So on the limit right now. So is Benedek. Thanks, guys. What a race for P5. Woo, so close. Just trying to stay close now, not make a mistake. See what the race brings us.
Yellow flag.
Yellow flag. Ooh, that is pinches. P5 achieved.
Yellow flag.
Let's go for P4. Send it.
Sector 2 is clear.
Thanks everyone for subscribing, hope you enjoy the show. It's quite an intense race right now. Trying not to lose touch with Benedek. Hey, bad news, it's going good, can't talk or read much messages right now because it's so close here. Can't make a mistake. No! god. Starting to slide a little bit here. Oh my god, that was close. Luckily I didn't get stuck there. But I'm losing to Benedek. But still, we are on P5, which was our goal.
Driving 1 centimeter behind the car on this racetrack is so amazing.
It is.
I'm just waiting for a mistake from Michael, because we are so close to each other, I'm just on his tail all the time.
That last lap wasn't a great one. Come on, Balint. Make a mistake. I'm waiting. You had to lift there. What's going on? Tires. I need Benedek to make a mistake. The gap has become too big. Still 20 minutes to go. Just has left the game, not his race. Wow.
P1!
Nice. Keep it. Whew. Yeah, small mistakes indeed. Tells you how perfect the guys ahead of me are driving. Let's just make sure we stay ahead of Ivanov. Still got 20 minutes to go. Hello, Sergey.
No.
Jesus. Yeah, if I can stay fifth, that will be amazing. Exactly where what I hoped I could finish. Didn't expect more with this kind of grid. Don't forget to watch the real Macau GP this weekend. It's gonna be insane. Hopefully not a big traffic jam again like last year. Turbo power.
Yellow flag, sector two.
I'm doing good, just trying to bring P5 home in this race. Oh, Ivanov has made a mistake behind me, that's good. For me, not so good for him. Somebody got disqualified. For doing what? Driving too fast in the pit lane, it's the only thing I could imagine. Yeah, bikes around here, it's crazy indeed. Let's hope nobody dies. It's almost as crazy as the TT Isle of Man. I think that one is still a little bit more crazy. But it's up there. To go. Let's bring home P5. And if somebody makes a mistake, we'll be there. Almost went into the wall. Well, we had some really epic laps in the beginning. Super close with Valint Benedek. Then, yeah, he was just a little bit more consistent. Some other guys with the mistakes that we were able to benefit from. It's not over yet. I can't lose concentration. Ivanov is only 3 seconds behind me. 12 minutes to go. That's six laps. Seven. So by the way, this is server 1 out of at least 2, maybe 3, those 100 something people who were trying to enter and qualified on the leaderboard.
People are telling me that you are so much concentrated, you are not even talking.
I am.
How's your race so far?
Well, it was quite tight in the beginning, but now I'm just trying to bring home P5.
Nice, good luck, good luck.
I see you're 2 seconds ahead of Michael.
Yeah, he's doing some mistakes now, but I lost focus for like 2 laps. Now I'm in the traffic.
Traffic? Oh, wow.
Oh, well, one guy, but he moved away, so fine. I lost focus for like two laps, I was banging every wall I could find.
Sector 2 is yellow.
I need to focus, otherwise Ivanov will overtake me. He's getting closer.
Okay, George, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up.
Didn't respect the speed limit.
People told me you're a Sunday driver.
I drive on Sundays too, sometimes, yes.
Oh, we have a Neuschalp race this weekend.
Yeah. Last one of the season.
Oh, I can't wait.
Getting closer and closer, I don't like it. Thank you. Now he's disqualified. Not his race, Gaston. Big mistake. Lost half a second there, almost.
No.
Need to survive two more laps. I feel like I can do it if he doesn't get my slipstreams. Next lap. Oh, we hit the wall. Okay, that's race over. Well, P5 it is then. Hi, Space Kid. That's what I was hoping for. That's what realistically was possible today. It was crazy how long it took to get used to the GT3s after driving the Formula cars. You really get dialed into one car if you drive it for an hour. Then driving it back to back with some completely different car is really, really tough. Okay, we got one more lap to do. Jaroslav is pretty safe on P1, Rechel second, Bunky third, Benedek fourth. I think those are all like very established esport drivers. Oh my god. Don't throw it away now. So, yeah, I can be more than happy with P5. Yeah, he was pushing real hard and then hit the wall. It happens in Macau. So yeah, that's another thing. Really happy that I survived both races today without an incident. I mean, small incidents, but no big crashes. Which in itself is an achievement on my car. And just big respect to the guys in front, Jaroslav. He's driving so consistent, so much on the limit, it's just alien. People think that I'm pretty quick, but there's guys who are on a totally different level. It's just crazy. But stay tuned for Sunday, because on Sunday we're gonna drive the BMW Cup on the Nordschleife, last race of the race from VLN. And I hope that I'll be a little bit more closer to Jaroslav in there. So that should be a good race. You should subscribe with notifications so you don't miss when that goes up, if you like. Well done, Jaroslav. Well done. He's probably doing his victory dance right now. Thanks, God. That was hard work, man. Thanks, Wushel. Yeah, especially the first laps were crazy intense behind Benedek.
Thank you, George. Congratulations to you as well for surviving.
Yeah, thanks. B5. Yeah, I'm happy with B5. Oh boy.
Man, I just had beautiful races today. Like, we were fighting for 25 minutes so hard. It was so beautiful.
Awesome. Thanks everybody, Wushel, Gabor, Neaton, Smokolot, Bay News, thanks guys. Oof. Yeah, really just glad to have survived this race. Macau is such a crazy track. Yeah, obviously, practice makes perfect. Definitely. I mean, I race a lot in race room. And Jaroslav, I mean, he drives every day, so. But he is just a really, really big talent. Can't argue with that. And same with Rachel, Bunky, Bendek. Everybody who made it into Silver 1, that's an achievement. Everybody who finished this race, that's an achievement. So, congrats to everybody. Yeah, that is true, Sugar Free. If you follow a fast guy, that's a very good way to learn a track and improve your pace. Man, what a race.
Dude, I'm so glad we did these races because it was amazing. So hard, amazing.
Yeah, it was great. Fortunately, I wasn't competitive enough for a podium fight today, but it still was great fun. Hey, Balint, yeah, congrats. Very, very good racing.
You're gonna get
great
your pace back on Sunday. I
hope so. Unfortunately, it's not a fixed setup.
It's shaking, oh man, we will do it again, don't worry.
Keep it up, Georg. Big respect to you and your channel.
Oh, thank you very much, Johnny, for the donation, for the support, and for the kind words. Oh, sorry, that didn't meant to go to you, yourself.
No problem. Thank you so much for donating to George. Do more. We are still missing 199,000 euros for our Nordschleife car.
Yes. Man. I need a shower now.
Well, thank you, George, for joining. I'm looking forward so much for the Sunday and Monday as well. It's gonna be very epic.
It's on Monday.
GG3 on Open Wizard League.
Oh, yeah. I'll see if I can join that. Which track?
I don't know which track.
Let's see. Well, thanks everybody for watching. Thanks for the support. Hope you had fun. I'll be back on a Sunday, maybe tomorrow, but definitely Sunday, with the VLN race in the BMW. I'm not using a load cell brake, sugar free. I'm using G27 pedals. But I'm thinking about upgrading. Anywho, thanks for watching, guys. See you probably on Sunday. So take care and goodbye.